Okay, this is the next video of my Helion Animus 18SC. If you can see that. So there's the Castle Creations 8000 KV, which is capable of making this go upwards of 60, which I believe is true because the other day with the as I mentioned in my other video, this axle right here was slipping in this cup and it wasn't able to go fast enough. This wheel right here wasn't spinning the same rate as the other ones were, so it was slowing it down. But I fixed that, and let me tell you, it's faster. So, let me show you what I've done. Got the metal gear, servo right here. It's pretty nice. Can't remember how much that cost, but probably wasn't cheap. This is the 3-cell lipo, and this is my receiver. I don't know if you can see what brand that is. I can't remember what kind. I've just been having things break on this off and on again, so I haven't been able to make any videos of it running. I'm gonna do that tomorrow though. And I put racing oil in the shocks, and just so you know, don't ever get these batteries for your camera. They're from Dollar General. I got like a bunch of them in a pack because I thought they'd be cheap, but no, they go out after 5 seconds, so don't use those. So tell me what you think about this setup. I've lowered the height of it too, so yeah, tell me what you think. Peace out.